Blaring Out Show.
This is Eric Blair from the Blaring Out Show, and I'm here at the NAMM with Mark Slaughter. How's it going, Mark?
Going great, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, checking out the new stuff and having a good time.
See any of your friends here today?
Oh, yeah. Never ending. You know, this is our yearly get-together, I think, for all the musicians, you know?
Yeah, what I was telling my girlfriend, I remember when I used to work for Striper back in the heyday, and I remember we'd come here, it was like one big party. Everybody would be getting drunk, and, well, not the guys at Striper, of course,
Yeah. Yeah, well, actually, you know, it's really a business, and I mean, you really have to approach it that way. You know, you go in and you find the right instruments that are going to do you the best for you, and because that's really your acts. That's what you take out in the road. So you got to have the right type of gear so that you can bring the music that you want to the people. So
yeah, I've gone as far as to sleep with my bass guitar before, back in the old days.
There you go. That's that round body.
Yeah,
I know what you mean.
And I respected it in the morning, too.
Yeah, I hear you.
So are you guys touring right now?
Yes, we are. We just finished up the Rock Never Stops tour. This last year was very successful.
Cool.
And we're going to be going out again. We already have 40 days booked with Damn Yankees, Ted Nugent.
Oh, that's excellent.
And we're just still doing it, and we just can't stop, and that's kind of where our mindset is.
Cool. You know what, man? I want to know, I heard this rumor that Dana Strum, the bass player, right, for Slaughter, that he actually was best friends with Randy Rhoads, and that he got Randy the audition with Ozzy.
Well, he knew, I don't know if they were best friends, but he knew that Randy was a big talent, and he saw that, and he did put Randy Rhoads in the band with Ozzy.
Yeah.
And he also put Jake also in
with
Ozzy. Yeah, he found both guitar players. So, I mean, he's definitely got a knack for it. Dana's definitely a good talent scout and knows what's happening. Because both those guys, as far as I'm concerned, are great players.
And yeah, and you're a great singer.
Well, thank you.
Now, how do you keep a voice like that happening? You know, over the years, I mean, a lot of guys lose it after a while, you know? How do you keep that voice in check? How do you keep it happening?
I just take care of myself. And exercise, and you know, do all the things that is usually not conducive in rock and roll. But and you know, just doing it every night. You know, it's just having a good attitude and going out there and enjoying myself. You know.
Cool, man. Well, hey, bro, it's been great
talking
to you.
All the best.
Thanks a lot, man. Have a good one.
The Blaring Out Show.